Hello, I'm Joselita F. Cardona, Chief Executive Officer of Most Holy Rosary Multipurpose Cooperative and Gender and Development Representative to the Board of NATCO Network. I started working to our cooperative since 1989, and I am now at 31st year of service. I was one of the many scholars of our cooperative. I rose from the rank, from clerk to bookkeeper and accountant, and secretary to the board of directors to chief executive officer. When I became a member of Global Women Leadership Network in year 2019, I realized that I have an important role to make a difference in the lives of the women. I want to lead women sector in our area in terms of entrepreneurship. Global Women Leadership Network through our sister society inspire me, motivate me, and help me focus on how to make our program for women be sustainable. As a CEO of our credit union, we have different programs and projects for the women. We created different women groups and gave them different livelihood programs based on their common area and common interests. We have group of indigenous people in our upland community, our group of women farmers, our women in jail or person deprived of liberty, women who has vices before but now they understand their important role in the family and in the community. We have also groups of mothers with autism child. We give them access to capital for their simple business. We have women livelihood sector for food, handicrafts, personal care and home care, and agricultural products. We gave them education on financial wellness, simple record keeping, trainings to enhance their skills, assist them to access to raw materials, and in terms of marketing, by selling their products online. Being a member of Global Women Leadership Network helps me a lot and deepen my purpose as a woman. It increases my confidence as a woman, that in my simple ways, I can make a difference. Thank you, Global Women Leadership Network, for letting me be part of the family. Mabuhay!